What inspires me is kind of just like living day to day, seeing things out in the streets, or even just watching television. Like, I guess just living inspires me. Just, I can't really put a thumbprint on like, oh, just it's a car, or, you know, it's everything around me, whether it be negative or positive. The type of feelings that I get when somebody sees my art for the first time, I would say it's like a mixed emotion. I'm happy, regardless if they like it or not, because I knew I took the time to make it and it came with inside me. And basically art is just, you know, it's whatever you feel inside and you interpret it kind of present day sometimes. I think art, what it does for the local community, it has the chance to provide almost like a, I don't want to say beautification, I don't think that's a word, but it beautifies the neighborhood around. It makes people, you know, smile. You know, it does so many things. It's just hard, you know, to pinpoint. Like with me, with art, I see things like on a bigger scope. So it drives people in to see the murals. It drives, it makes businesses look nice. It inspires younger kids to maybe one day do something similar. It lets people know that it's not, you don't just have to have a regular 9-to-5. You can do other things rather than just be a doctor or lawyer, you know, been there, done that. At first, when I first started doing art, there wasn't really a message, and then I met Andy at MOA, and it was like a critique night for my art, and kind of like, she told me that there's more to my art than just painting pretty pictures, and I kind of got offended, and then a little bit later, I started thinking about it, like, you know what, why am I just doing pretty pictures? Why not make a statement behind it too, you know, like a 2-for-1, so from that day forward, I made Dream Bigger, and that's like my company, so I pretty much, positivity through art is what I believe in now, you know, doing positive things through art. You know what? Never give up, basically. No matter what you have in your heart or what you want to do, you can always conquer it. There's going to be roadblocks in every aspect of life, but as long as you don't give up and have persistency, you can do anything. Don't let anybody tell you your dreams are like stupid or, oh, what you want to do is like never going to work out. It's all what you feel inside.